Mastering English phrases. Understanding play offensively. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore an interesting and commonly used phrase, play offensively. This phrase is widely used in both sports and metaphorical contexts. By the end of this video, you'll have a clear understanding of its meaning and usage. Play offensively is a phrase often heard in sports. It means to adopt an aggressive or assertive style of play, where the focus is on scoring points, goals, or achieving success actively. This approach contrasts with defensive play, which emphasizes protection and prevention against losing points. Examples of offensive play include attacking strategies in football, aggressive batting in cricket, or assertive moves in chess. Beyond sports, play offensively is used metaphorically in various aspects of life. It implies taking a proactive, assertive stance in situations. For instance, in a business context, it could mean adopting aggressive marketing strategies. In a debate, it might refer to presenting strong arguments proactively. This phrase signifies taking the initiative and being bold in one's actions. While play offensively is generally seen as positive in competitive scenarios, it's important to understand cultural contexts. In some settings, being too aggressive or forward might be frowned upon. It's about finding the right balance and using this approach appropriately. To help you grasp the concept better, let's look at some examples. 1. The team decided to play offensively in the second half, leading to their victory. 2. In the business meeting, she chose to play offensively, confidently presenting her ideas. 3. Sometimes, playing offensively in a discussion can help you put your point across effectively. I hope this video clarifies the meaning and usage of play offensively. Remember, it's about taking a proactive, assertive approach, whether in sports, business, or personal interactions. Thanks for watching, and I hope this lesson helps you in your journey of mastering the English language. Stay tuned for more insightful videos.